Hello and welcome to Midtown Auto Center. My name is Derek, and today I'd like to thank you for taking a look at our 2013 Ford Escape SEL four-wheel drive with only 50,000 original miles. This vehicle has a clean Carfax, no frame damage, no flood damage whatsoever. Under the hood here, it has a 2.0 liter four-cylinder EcoBoost engine, and it is very clean, very nice there. Gonna leave that hood up. We're gonna go walk around and show you the body. You're gonna see it has no major rock chips, dings, dents, nicks, scratches, or blemishes whatsoever. The wheels, there's no signs of curbing or road rash, and you have plenty of tread life left in those tires. Those tires are like brand new. Open it up here, you can find it has the keyless entry there. Sticker shows that it has Sirius XM radio, but show you the power driver's seat. Very clean, very nice on the inside. Actually show you the door here, also have the memory seat options as well, which is very nice. We can start it up. Only a couple things I need to show you by starting up the main stuff. Of course, you have the power sunroof there. You have your Bluetooth option. Of course, your cruise control and stuff like that. You have your navigation. And that map's gonna pop up right now. There you go. There we are, beautiful Ohio. Reverse, backup camera. There are your heated seats on both the driver and the passenger side. You have your Sirius AM XM radio system. And actually, I'm just gonna hit that real quick. Of course, you have that Sirius CD, USB is all optional here. You do have audio jack, USB stuff right here, and a power outlet under the armrest. I don't know if I mentioned, but it's push button start. Also power windows, power door locks, power mirrors, of course. Step outside of the vehicle. If you've ever been pulled over by a cop, you may have heard that before. Open this back door here inside of this passenger side back seat. Looks really nice. These seats are so nice, they don't look like they've ever been sat in. There's that arm rest. There's another power outlet there along with your back seat, back row vents. These seats come down extremely easily. Boom, there you go. For more room in the cargo space, if you don't have any youngins sitting back here, there is your child safety seat belt as well as the child safety door locks. Continue on tour. We're gonna find the, we're gonna pop this trunk here. It's gonna go open. There's your tow hitch right there. You have plenty of space here. You do have that cargo shade if needed. You also have that spare tire there as well. Plenty of space here for all your storage needs, grocery bags, golf carts or golf clubs or golf carts, or a human being could probably lay down there if you really wanted to. And we want to shut this, go ahead, put that there, come around the body here. You're gonna open this door and see the same thing you saw on the driver's side, just different perspective. There's your airbag again, plenty of space. These back of the seats, front of the seats, everything looks nice. I don't see any scratches or anything like that of that nature. Glove box, open that up. Owner's manual back there. Also smells great because it is a non-smoker vehicle, so no nasty smoke smells or any signs of smoke damage. There's your tinted windows as well. You probably saw that already. If this vehicle is something that tickles your fancy, give us a call at 513-420-ALL-ZEROS, or you can visit us on the web at mtacautos.com, where you can find this vehicle or any of our other super low mileage inventory. Thanks again for watching, and have a great and wonderful day.